in the public eye, bro.
You're gonna get haters, bro. You're obviously doing something right, yeah, man. Fresh like the first day at school, I'm a scholar. Found a solution and got some more problems.
We from the same house, my daughter's a toddler. 16-year-old when I shot my first shop. Now I just killed all your work. Let you make the space again. Stop getting wizards and whatever. Look. Squared it here.
Yeah.
Almost like I'm walking to the wrong side.
Yeah.
And just kill.
What's my name?
My name's Thomas Bracher. We're at Gracie Barris at Caulfield. I'm the head coach here.
We frame heavy, keep that step over. Nice.
Today we had Fabian in for some groundwork for his upcoming fight. We were working on some top control positions and also some get-ups if it's needed, but hopefully on May 13th we won't be working on getting back to our feet, we'll be working on dominating the fight from the top. I've known Fabian for a while, yeah, we've known each other for a long time, we've trained together. This is probably the first couple of years we've been working together in like a coaching capacity. Most of the time I've just been over with him and actually training together. But now, obviously, we're in a more of a coaching role, so this is probably for the last year or so. Yeah, he's doing a great job, he's doing really well. He learns really quick, of course. Yeah, I'll be in the corner on fight night, so looking forward to it and can't wait to see how he gets on.
Yeah, good.
New tank, hook up, big turn. Y'all know how this shit go, you know. All eyes on me, Buffalo G. Roll up in the club, yeah, right. And shit. All eyes on me. All eyes on me. You know what? I bet you got it twisted. You don't know who to trust. So many player hating niggas trying to sound like us. Say they ready for the funk, but I don't think they know it. Straight to the depths of hell is where them cowards going. Well, all you steal down, nigga, holler when you see me. And let these devils be sorry for the day they finally freed me. I got a caravan of niggas every time we ride.
My name's Samad. I'm the boxing coach here in Floyd Ben. I've known Fabian quite a while, through obviously Renegade. Obviously we've done, you know, pads, and we just jogged. Gotta keep boxing, in my opinion, boring and doing the basics correct, and that's what I'm trying to get Fabian to do. I'm not trying to make a change of style and make him do anything special, just do the basics correct. Looking like how he was at the start of his career. He's looking very vicious, sitting on his shots, going through his shots.
Watch the right hook after that. And again. And again, right elbow. And again, come on.
And I think we haven't seen the Fabian. Yeah. That was the start of his career. Mm-hmm. And I really think that he's going to knock this guy out. You feel the chest, and you feel the power, even on the pads.
Yeah.
And you can feel the power there. Like, he was just looking too neat and too cute on the pads. Change it now, after this session, you can feel his shots. Came back as lonely, homie. Steady flowing against the grain, nigga still don't know me. It's about the money and the rap shit. Looking forward to what Fabian's going to do, and everything he's been learning now, put it out on the night, and I'm sure he's going to do it.
The feds is watching, niggas plotting to get me. Will I survive? Will I die? Come on, let's picture the possibility, giving me charges. Lawyers making a grip. I told the judge I was raised wrong, and that's why I blame shit. Was hyper as a kid, old as a teenager. On my mobile calling big shots, on the scene major, packing hundreds in my drawers. Fuck the law, bitches, I fuck with a passion. I'm living rough and raw, catching cases at a fast rate, rolling in the fast.